Okay, now we're going to put a walking base to all the things you are. Walking base, it'd be all quarter notes. And I made a mistake there, but I'm going to leave it in. We're going to use chord tones, passing tones, leading tones. So the first chord, for example, F minor 7th, right? Going to the B flat, minor 7th. Okay, so if we did this, chord tone, passing tone, passing tone, leading tone. I'm sorry, chord tone, passing tone, chord tone. A is a leading tone because it leads to the next chord. B flat. Again, same thing, B flat minor. Chord tone, passing tone, chord tone, leading tone. Okay? Passing, passing, leading tone up to the A flat. Okay? We could do this. So outline the chord. Then a passing tone to the B flat, passing tone to the E flat, passing tone to the A flat, D flat chord, D minor, G, then the C. Do the rest of the tune with a walking bass. You can just play it or write it out.